afternoon. Today we are working on a 64-year-old male. He had an FET procedure in 2011, and now he wants to add more density to his hairline. A common concern is what will happen to the new hairs that was transplanted. In his situation, it is most likely that the patient kept most of his transplanted hair and continued losing his existing hair. This is when additional procedures might be needed to improve the density. That is why it is important to consider preventative measures that will minimize further hair loss, such as PRP or a DHT blocker. Please feel free to contact us with any questions and we'll be happy to answer them.